Isso, liga. Such a cost. It's quite dangerous. That's just something to do that. But we are surrounded by a huge swimming pool. So it's a little bit very interesting. Okay, now as you can see, we really have a swimming pool outside the house. I joke about it, but it's real. It's true. If you want, you can come and have a swim with us. Okay, now this is what we find outside the house. Actually, it's not too bad. We thought it would be worse. This is a puddle. Big, big, big swimming pool. The beach is on the back there at the end. See big waves. We can see the waves from here. Wow. Let me see if we can show you the big waves. Usually you don't see any waves from here. You don't even see almost the sea. See a bit more. It's the beach day. How big the waves are. Usually you don't see either the sea from here or the waves. But it's really, really big today. Look at the sea. Okay, we are on the balcony. On the third floor of our house. Looking at the sea. There's no beach today. Usually you can see just a little bit of the sea. But today you can see the big waves and no beach. The beach usually is quite big, but no beach today. Got Kayla. Hi Kayla.
Hi.
It's hot. Nike. They just woke up. After yesterday, now it's 12:30 here, and they just woke up. Even Benjamin, hi Benjamin.
Hi.
They were so tired after all yesterday's work. Evan is inside changing. Oh, okay, say bye bye.
Bye. Bye.
And we can enjoy a great day of sun today.
Okay, so just after the cyclone here, we're here on episode number 3. We're about to go out and adventure out and see what's happened. This is the day after the cyclone hit. We're going to go out and show you what's been happening here in Muscat. So now Sylvia's opening the gate, ready to go out. I'll be jumping in the car with her in a minute. See you there. On a mission. Family on a mission. And just showing you what the situation is here. You remember the other day, I showed you from the kids' bedroom window, this whole road was actually flooded. Okay, as you can see, most of the flood now has cleared up. Okay, so now we're gonna adventure out in our car and we're gonna go and show you what's happened in Muscat, what's the aftermath, how people are coping with the situation and what kind of damage has actually happened here. So we'll see you in a minute and let's just go out and see what we can find. Okay, thanks. So here we are on our mission, Pawnee family on a mission. I'm going to go out there now and show you what's happened and what damage this cyclone Fett has actually done to Muscat. Let's go and see, guys. Off we go.
Yeah.
Family on a mission.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, first of all, the roads are full of mud. Soil.
Okay, so here we are. We're going to adventure out towards the beach now, okay, and see what status the beach is in. So we'll just hit ourselves into four-wheel drive now. There we go, into four-wheel drive.
It's usually very dry. Okay, it's not dry.
Guys, you ready, guys?
to my knee completely. I had the
that was pretty cool.
I took a shower today. I just had my... Okay, the water yesterday was very, very high, up to here almost. Because we could see big waves. Today is quite... it's not bad. Actually, we maybe think of coming today. Some sun.
You can see the weather's cleared up now, it's nice blue sky. Okay, let's go and see what else we can find.
Bye bye, bitch.
Oh, here we go.
Okay, look at this one. There is a car that is stuck inside there.
It's pretty cool.
Just a second, I'll show you. Closer, see? This is what happens often. When people lose their car, and some people lose their life, really, just to try to go.
So this guy's drove out in the middle of this big puddle and ended up leaving his car there.
Yeah, we're not going through this. We will turn and find another way.
We'll do a
way.
180 and head to car four, guys.
Here, we'll take this road.
Okay, here we are now. As you saw just a few minutes ago, that car that was basically in that covered in that puddle. And we're just behind there, because just over there is where that car stuck in the puddle. And basically this is a river, you can see behind me here. And that's that car got stuck in this river, basically. Very, very interesting, because usually you drive past it and this is completely dry and now it's actually a river and it looks like something from Vietnam or whatever with those palm trees and that. So it's pretty cool, pretty cool. Okay, let's go out and see what else we can find for you. Thank you.
Here, as you see, they're trying to pump the water out. Through another one. Okay, this is at our left hand side. There is a motorway. See the water coming from the motorway. And we are going through this. Seems bad.